And we appreciate very much
Anaheim Ducks versus Chicago Blackhawks.
99.9% of the time, and that point and 0.01% is usually our fault.
It's usually technical difficulties. It's the only reason we don't get them.
Yeah, the headset doesn't work, but really appreciate the coaches, Mike Kitchen, Jamie Compan, jumping on with us, and we appreciate the Blackhawks Media Relations Department for setting that up each and every night. Brandon Faber, Adam Roglin, Bob Tilson, Megan Bauer. And this third period of Blackhawk Hockey is brought to you by Chevy at ChevyDrivesChicago.com.
Ducks have changed their D up right away off the draw, and now Chalmerson banks it ahead, but the pass didn't quite work out timing-wise with Kruger, so offside. I'll be curious, Eddie, to see, and I know you've noticed this, but we didn't talk about it a lot. For probably the first 20 to 30 minutes of the game, whenever Getzlaff's line was out, Taves' line was out. Hawks went away from that a little bit as the second period wore along, and now look what happens in the third. We get the Taves line out against the Koivu group. Hawks get it in there. Fowler up the boards, winning, tapped it loose. There's a yard sale. There's sticks all over the place on the ice. Finally, the puck cleanly captured by Cam Fowler. And then Lovejoy turned it over. Hossa tries for Taves. Taves looking to drive the net. Forced a turn. Looks for the late man. It's Keith, but he couldn't hold the pass cleanly. And back come the Ducks. Daniel Winning. Rolled it softly in. Taken by Keith. Nordstrom couldn't pick it up at center. Getzlaff did. Ryan Getzlaff's hot pass picked off Nordstrom. Steps back in. His shot missed the target. Corey Perry stopped by Nordstrom. Now the Ducks, Penner. Flip it to Batten, but it didn't connect. Back comes Chalmerson. And then Huntus. Put it deep.
Top line against the Ducks out there against the Hawks. Fourth line.
Solani into the zone, put it in front. A shot blocked from Edom, and Ranta made a save on Solani. And pass picked out of it here. Solani, big save by Ranta. He's had one of his boyhood heroes one-on-one twice tonight. And able to make the save both times.
Oh, giveaway here. I thought it might have been a high stick. But play continues and a backhand from about 12 feet out. You love the positioning of Ranta as well. Out on top of that blue paint. Wasn't so sure where that puck was until... saw it out of the corner of his eye. Pat was able to get the trapper on it, freeze it up with the faceoff to the right. Solani's had a couple of decent opportunities in this game. Go back to that partial breakaway in the second period where he made the little move between the legs of Ranta and hit the far post. His last shift, he had two good chances.
Solani looks to fish.